That would be foolish, boys and girls, except for one thing. The man who built that first boat did it because Jink told him to. And doing what Jink tells us to do is never foolish, even though some people think it is.
Is that your final answer?
My final answer.
All right.
Wipe that smirk off your face, Pepper Belly.
And Bill.
Mike Scoob, we're really in for it now.
Jake and Bake.